Meantime, today is World Polio Day. Members of the local Rotary clubs came together to mark the organization's efforts to eliminate the disease. The polio virus is now found in only Pakistan and Afghanistan.
Many people remember what a debilitating disease it was, also called infantile paralysis. Children crippled for life.
Now, the U.S. has been polio-free since 1979. Rotary International is collecting donations to support the continuing immunization effort.
The